First, though, a 21-year-old North Vancouver woman is in hospital in critical condition this morning after a hit and run last night. It happened just after 8 o'clock in the 1600 block of Grand Boulevard. An RCMP inspector credits a very sharp-eyed citizen who saw something suspicious and called 911. When officers arrived, they found a vehicle with fresh damage and arrested a 24-year-old woman. It's not yet known if alcohol, speed, or distracted driving were factors in the crash.